You've got your ball. Yeah.
It's just like any high-scoring game, you know, the game swung from end to end, and I thought we were good value at one each, and then hopefully, you know, we were going to try and get our foot on the ball, try to play a wee bit, because the wind was a disadvantage to us in the first half, and we were overhitting passes, but we were still sort of getting forward. And credit to them, it was a very good free kick they scored. So half time, one each, and you know, you think, well, the boys will regroup and we'll, you know, hopefully come over the top of them. But the two goals in 2 minutes was just horrendous, and there were horrendous defensive mistakes, and especially with two experienced players. But they know what mistakes they've made, and I can't say they'll learn from it, but it's just something that happens in games. And the penalty kick was a little bit dubious, but if it was a handball, fair enough. But 4-1, and all of a sudden we decide to play, and obviously we get Caleb Moore in the game, and they started to panic, and we just got a roll on. And the only one thing was there was another handball there which could have given us the 5-4 victory. But the player's character's tremendous, and we've still, once again, as I don't make excuses, but we've still got a few key players out injured, and we look forward to next Saturday's game against the league leaders up at Dandenong. Against Dundee City. So, you're disappointed losing sort of 2 points at home, but at the same time, when you go 4-1 down and you come back to 4-each, it gives the boys credit.